brother said, he's the best painter in the business. That's where I learned my shit from.
What is?
That's right. This is how the highways get painted. I know before I ever worked here a long time ago, I never knew how the roads got painted. We literally have people ask us if we use a roller and hold it behind the truck. It's kind of funny. Okay, now there's the paint guns are in front of the beat guns. The beat guns are what makes the lines shine when the lights hit them. They're glass beads. Just to safety. I'm setting colors right now. Me and my cousin alternate. The whole crew is all family. So pretty awesome. Work long hours. We're from Michigan. Represent the Mitten. My Uncle Mel, my dad's twin brother, he's the one that drives the truck. He's the oldest. You can see him up in his rear view. Look at that beautiful line. It's super loud. That's the end of it. Uncle Kevin, Uncle Mel, his turnaround game is strong. There's a U-turn game is strong. Oh shit, here we go. Drop. Here we go. My cousin said he ain't doing his normal. I'm rich, bitch. Kind of fun job though. We cruise around the whole state. I mean, UP, Lower Peninsula, we're usually in the Lower Peninsula. We're working right in Lansing pretty much. I mean, we're about 5 minutes, 10 minutes outside of Lansing. Hey, cocaine, it's a hell of a drug. Shit, we got a bunch of cars behind us. I guess I could be a nice guy and wave them around, but I don't like doing that because it's a liability. People are fucking idiots. She's my neighbor. This is what it looks like up here. There's a cone deck. This is what Chad runs. All these figures. It's everything, it's the whole tank truck. This is the tank that the bees are in. This is Edgeline side. Going back down. But that's the first video of many. We have a lot of fun out here. This is just to show you what we do. I'll kick it in for a further video later when shit starts getting fun. Because we have a fun crew. We're crazy. Just kidding. Peace.